Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your message of the day that I add every second day to the channel. But this month of February, the month of love, Valentine's Day coming, I'm gonna add the love message of the day every second day instead, okay? Not that the other messages are not love related, many times they are, but for this month I'm gonna specifically use the decks that are self-love and love in general, okay? Not just love with another person, but I mean self-love and healings and that kind of message, okay? You're gonna see, I'm gonna add on the title as well, the keywords at least of the cards, so you know what it's about, but I'm gonna still be reading from the guidebooks, okay? And like always, the details of the cards, if you want to have them for yourself, will be in the description below. If you want to contact me or if you want to support this channel, everything will be there as well. I add the daily videos in this channel, you know, pick a cards, fun videos, reviews, and anything that you may want to ask and add to the channel. I'm gonna be always happy to add on to the channel here your requests as well, okay? Today, your beautiful card of the day is this one here. It's starting very fitting for the first day, self-love. You realize that love of self is necessary to love another. And I'm gonna read about it for you. As the old saying goes, you can't love somebody else until you love yourself. It's true. The most important goal you can achieve in this physical dimension is that of loving yourself unconditionally. And it's a tough one. You are the very person who knows your dark secrets, faults, and shortcomings the best. It's easy to see the good in other people because you don't know anyone but yourself inside and out. Do you really think that you are the only person you know who is not worthy of your love? Your soul is perfect. Your human shell is imperfect. And so is everyone else's. The quality of love you give out is only as good as the quality of love you have for yourself. So stop shortchanging the world by not loving yourself with the same intensity you do others. You've made mistakes, but you've learned from them. That's what progress and spiritual evolution are all about. Love your weaknesses as much as your strengths, because they are your teachers. I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know. Leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.